That's what he is, and I'm here with Little Man. It's Dark Pug, but he spawned in the middle of the ocean. He spawned in a cave underneath the ocean. So our job is that's not what I wanted to do. Our job is
I can get out if I can get out of this little ass hole.
Look at that, we started by this water tunnel. This is the engineer's life.
So let's just friend up real quick.
So party.
We're gonna call
this.
What is
our party name?
Till the sun goes down.
Goes down.
Sure. Alright guys, welcome to the Fuck Yous video, where I got stuck in a goddamn cave.
Don't invite
I got whatever these punk. Blue sprouts are.
I invited you, punk.
The sun goes down.
Alright, what are we gonna be?
Quests. Don't age. Path of an engineer, path of a farmer, path of a hunter, path of a warrior, and path of a spellucker.
You'll be an engineer. Oh.
An engineer?
Alright, my phone is needed. Someone get redstone, an engineer hammer, a bag of food, a regular hammer, and something 5 torches.
This mod
pack has vein miner enabled, use tab, mine blocks.
I need to change
all my buttons, I forgot about that.
Let there be light, boys. All right, I got a reaper.
Vein miner is going to be Tilda.
What's the main mine button? Vein miner button.
It's excavate. Grave apparently. I said we have vein miner.
And it's on tap, but we do not have vein miner. We have excavator.
They lied.
Hi.
Which I need
to change our video settings because my shit on the screen.
Stop, guys.
There it is, everything.
Stuck in a cave.
Oh yeah, we're supposed to be saving you. Okay. Okay, now we got some food. That did not give me wood. Poop. I know what that means.
Gotta find flint.
To do impossible parkour, this ain't fair. It's not fair. Can I get some?
Okay, I gotta get
grass fiber mesh.
Story, bro. I'm still stuck in a cave.
I'm working on it.
Yeah.
A little
impossible parkour!
Well, it obviously wasn't
impossible.
You did it.
Just dig down, man. It's all dirt.
Never could
it's a good idea to dig straight
now. Where are you at?
Look at the map in the corner.
Also, I can't make ladders.
Yeah, you're way the hell out there, bud.
I gotta make an axe.
I need to get wood.
Dude. Game is gay. Game is actual AIDS now. Why did anybody tell you to play this gay ass game?
Ow, I just need 2 points.
They changed it.
I'm just gonna stop my recording.
Why?
I'm stuck in a fucking cave.
I'm stuck in a hole.
Whatever copper ore is. I'm back to the bullshit impossible parkour.
I'm gonna drown.
Parkour is even harder because there's auto jump on.
I think you can turn it off in this mod pack.
No, it's automatically on. Not it's on. Fuck this automatic bullshit jump shit. Dude, gay as fuck.
Calm down.
Chaz ain't the one stuck in a hole.
Hey, we're getting ya.
Yeah.
Fuck this game. We should've just played online.
Oh.
Fucking thing. We weren't having to worry about water.
I have the axe.
Don't worry about it.
Oh my god.
You're not gonna be able to get far enough down to me.
Yes, I will.
Die.
Could just put the game in.
Go into.
Yeah, you should.
Alright,
we'll go back. We're gonna just teleport him up here, because this is not gonna happen.
I did not realize what this mod pack was. So I'll be right back.
Alright, welcome back. I'm finally out of the damn hole. My ass! I had to breathe for a second.
Getting dark.
Find a hidey hole.
Hey, remember that grapple you said we needed?
Yeah. Oh, you had main miner, didn't you?
Mm-hmm.
I forgot that thing existed.
Ow! You said you wanted some grapple.
I feel like we're going through the quest, and I'm not actually unlocking it.
Fuck me! You just made this all in the gravel and just accidentally made it all back into pieces of gravel.
Yeah.
here.
How to make fucking? How do you make?
You put gravel.
You put gravel in with a flint knife. Here.
Cap my flint.
Map is showing mobs because I want to. It is now.
But I'm upset. Only my job. Built to whoop the mob ass. Aggie, what the fuck? Oh shit! You got a big old weapon, bud!
Do you have plant fiber?
I have one. Hey Timmy, I got you a weapon! It's called an iron glaive. Then Zazen took it. I'm trying to get freaking shit so I can make a.
Okay,
I got all the things we need. We can make
How do you get plant fiber?
Breaking tall grass.
So we're not around any fucking trees. A mile away. Lagging hard.
Look how many quests I've completed.
That's why I'm lagging. Turn lightning off. Turn that down. Holy fuck. Shadows off. Holy shit. I had everything maxed and was wondering why I was lagging.
Hey, that's actually a good sign though, because you weren't lagging that bad.
Barely lagging. My headset's gonna die.
They're low.
You just said battery low.
Not a bunch of dried
eggs.
What do you do with
that?
How did you make a crafting table?
You have to make planks.
Do that.
This is a ways off, so we don't need all that. How do I keep getting stacks of
battery low.
You have to make plank by beating on the chopping block.
Remember the
chopping block?
Oh, yeah. We have one of those.
Yes, we do. Over here by the crafting.
They just shut off.
Just one of them or
both? Both of them. Oh, the one was connected to the other one, so. Shut it off. Give me a second. Hopefully this thing has a charge.
Alright.
So.
Sounds like I ain't gonna have a headset for a while.
I've got
a few items.
That's what's what, man.
Take half of my gravel.
Oh, I got a wood shovel.
How do you make an axe?
Two flint and
a string and
fuck, I don't have a string.
Are you not completing quests with me?
No. I haven't accepted. I haven't done any of the quests.
Yeah, but are you getting them?
I get them.
Yes, I think.
Oh.
No. Yeah, I am. I lied.
Who dug this hole?
That's me. And dig a hole. Other than underwater.
Why'd you throw your fuck?
Me?
Yeah.
You or yeah, I believe.
I need a mechanism journal.
Just hit me with an iron glaive.
I give it to you. Yeah.
Better with
mods. This is many blocks.
I don't know, I was just in my inventory. Why do I have grass? Planting grass. Don't you worry about it. I'm breaking said grass. A plant fiber.
Why did you do that?
Plant fiber.
Shears, pick it up and add grass and put it with the shears on the crafting table.
You get fiber.
Twice the fiber.
And guaranteed.
Okay.
James the Drunkard.
What'd you get in your weapons crate?
I didn't get it.
You did. You get a tool bag.
Yeah, I got
it. I got
it.
I got shears.
What the hell did I get?
I got shears.
I got wooden shovel.
I got shears. I'm running for fucking.
That's what I asked.
That's the whole thing.
We should probably plant these trees, that way we can get some trees.
Let's act that way you do the tree. Not bad. I'm an egg sandwich. What's in this weapon rack right there?
I got a pattern, a part builder. What else is there?
I'm gonna go get wood.
I think I already did that.
I'm gonna go get all this wood up here.
I'm a lagging.
Bad part is I only lag when I fucking use pain money.
Tool station. Oh, that's right. I knew I was missing something.
Okay.
I just try to put my sandwich in the back. Need one of these. But I don't need that. I made 7-0.
That's such a tree farm. The fuck? Or the chopping block? Spruce bark, apparently. I don't know how you speed do this. What in your offhand?
Put the wood in your offhand.
Did that backwards.
Hold the button. That just gives you sticks. Chopping rock broke.
This is insane.
Yeah, that's not.
I got a dried oak acorn. In the fucking. Need a fucking chest.
Oh, they're easy to make. Make one. They're just regular crafting.
I got. The warrior. I'm a warrior. Everything's of mine's in the chest. Campfire. Oh, go out. Oh, what this is.
I can make a crafting rock.
On off. I didn't get the chest upgrade. What the hell is this thing? Bubba.
A drying rack you just created.
Don't need a crib, bub. We need wool and we need tan feather. Leather, which means I gotta go kill shit. Are you doing all the shit that I'm getting?
I was trying, but I didn't
get all the stuff and get the upgrade like I should have.
You should have.
No, I claimed it might be
good, so it didn't give it to me.
So that doesn't make sense.
Dried jerky, apparently. I missed. Stop lagging, you bitch! Lag switching, whore! I only lag when I hit at the cow. Lag switching didn't get you anywhere. Cheating bastard. Packing. I'm fucking just went to hit him. Bitch. I'm the cat. Like, hey. Trash hole for a reason, bud. Here, eat that. And you'll know what I mean. Dude, there are cherry bombs. So, I got this wood to copper chest upgrade. Fuck me! What is that? We need white llama flesh and a chest. Can you make a chest? I seen something earlier. But you barely went to D.
What am I doing?
I have one. Yeah, I need one that's not made.
I need Haven.
Yeah. Haven is on the best. Oh, was I not supposed to kill the llama? Was I supposed to use shears on the llama? Ah, fuck. Llama drama, run!
Oh, we unlocked other things.
I didn't know. You fuck right the hell off, llama. You missed, bitch. Not to get copyright strike because it's boring. Did something.
Did you bod?
I don't know what I did, though. That is not what I wanted to do. That's for damn sure. Give me that back.
I filled it in our hole, so we stopped calling you.
I need my shears. Oh, we put this on the fire. Not put meat on the campfire?
You used to be able to.
You can't now, I guess. Alright, I'm gonna go shear sheep. Or shear llamas. But I killed one, didn't get anything, so I figure you have to shear them, I guess. Because they're pee. How come I can't shear the llama, but if I kill the llama, I don't get anything either? I got meat that time. Dumped. What do you know, Timmy?
You're stuck? What do you mean you're stuck?
What I mean is, I can't fucking figure that out. How do I get seeds?
Seeds.
Any kind of seeds.
No. No.
Seeds. Literally need seeds. Seed. And I get all this carrots and potatoes and beetroot seeds and shit, and then I can grow stuff. Punch me?
I opened a trick-or-treat bag and I got blown up. So apparently that's a trick.
Tree bag.
It's a reward. You'll get one too.
What's it under?
One of the other. Under the tinkering around.
Under the tinkering around.
Tools and armor.
And I got it. What do I get? Trick or treat? I got fireworks!
Well, lucky for you, I got blown the fuck up.
Ready, Timmy? It's gonna be beautiful. The best treat, but it was at least a treat, and I didn't get exploded. Get all the meat out of the chest, bud.
Yeah.
It's sad because there's steak and shit in here. Alright, that's good. Question. Did one raw beef, one raw pork chop, and one raw chicken. And then I can make a chicken, all that fence and shit. One raw chicken, beef, raw pork chop, and raw beef. Are you able to make another pickaxe, bud?
I made you one. Oh, no, I didn't. Lied. Yeah, I can make one. No, I can't. I need more flint. Do you have any gravel? Oh, never mind.
As well.
What do I do with the
mesh thing? I broke mine a long time ago. Eating ham and egg sandwiches takes so long.
You only have one use
to it, no wonder. What is this mystery item?
Huh! You have one too! What is this? Until I put it in the chest. How I fly like that. I'm pretty sure there's flint in the chest. Oh no, there's definitely gravel in the chest though.
I put gravel in the chest.
Just having you make it, and yes, stream. I'm having or viewers. I'm having him make it because he's better at it than I am. I don't know how to use that shit. He does. What are you doing? Dark pug. I'm literally about to break it when I vein mine this shit.
Found iron, did you?
Iron cluster now.
What do we do with an iron cluster?
I'd say make iron out of it.
Wait,
make blocks out of it. Do I smelt it? What's it turn into?
Iron nuggets.
A nugget. And then you make iron ore. Makes sense.
They better be very fucking common.
Or this is ridiculous.
This thing.
You put it in this over here.
Right here.
With flint.
Okay. Go ahead and make a shit ton of these.
You can smelt cooked food in the leather. Hang on, we'll find out in a second.
Point in there for you to repair your shit, bud. Somewhere. Cool.
We need to get Silk Touch to pick up iron ore. Evidently, because we need iron ore
to be able to cook.
Unless you didn't find iron.
And iron would be fine.
Iron.
Said iron is in there.
Iron.
I don't ask.
Yeah,
leather. We have leather in a chest. Yes, we have leather and dried leather. Dried leather is what you need, Ed.
Yep. I mean, it's not like it matters.
I don't know that. 20 days from now.
Yeah.
Whatever this block ore is. I knew what it was or what it was called. Instead, I found it. Time to do. Gotta test this one. Some tin ore. Iron or mine ruby though. Okay, broke my pickaxe. Found Stone Age. Any your weapons? Made a shit ton of it.
By the way, I don't think we can
put iron nuggets together than iron ore. We can make lots of iron.
which can be smelted down. We have. Is made by bricks. Please.
No, made by grout.
We find grout. Sand, rock. I don't know what that is, but I got some of it. So, you want to make that then? No. Salt, crystals. You smell?
Yellow flowers and white flowers everywhere.
Salt to me. No.
Nothing to do with what I'm needing, so why?
I should have salt you for
here.
The comment. You don't have any tanned leather. I'm gonna waste more food.
Oh, I have a bunch of tanned leather on me. I got my wrist pretty low. Which is a stone.
All right, so you need what? Sand and what for? Thing?
Sand, gravel, and clay.
Okay. I just accidentally broke my fucking reaper. Accident. Can I fix you?
Gravel, they use a shovel.
You're grabbing gravel?
Yeah, I got gravel.
How do we...
I'm lagging!
Yep, you're dumb. How do we mix that shit? How do we eat clay? Okay, so we have everything. I have shit tons of sand. Blocks.
I can just mine a bunch of sand.
I have 64 pieces of sand. So gay. She doesn't want to take Prince. Not going to some random fucking prison.
First of all, you don't get the decision.
I'll keep him at dad's before I let that happen.
What?
I'll keep him at dad's before I let that happen. Take all my time and train that dog for her.
Yeah, for not train
him. I did train him, Timmy. No, he doesn't kiss in the face.
It doesn't matter.
Oh, I don't want
them than you ever dreamed of.
I've been the one taking care of him a lot of the time, Timmy. You get attached to a dog when you take care of him. It doesn't matter because you don't give a shit.
Whatever. Your job. That's what we're talking about right now. We're recording.
Timmy.
Random person.
Can you pause for a second? Where's that tanned leather?
I am drought.
Hello, flint shovel.
Six iron lumps and a regular salt.
Get this out of the boil. I got water. I got a book.
Okay, sweet.
What else do I need?
Block of charcoal. Why is everything so hard?
Can I ask?
Yeah.
I need your assistance. I need your assistance at the stencil table. Not over that. Go over there. I don't know why it's not working. That makes sense.
We have degenerating foods. We can no longer eat the same food for more than 3 times.
I ate too much steak, damn it. From like gravel rich area.
Have more iron and put it on
there. Yeah. I don't remember. I think I put it in the furnace.
Yeah, I know you don't put it in there.
in the top gym. That was a mistake. Let me shovel back.
Did you manage to the backpack?
No. Think about
how to do it. I just needed that. A book bag.
Fuck me.
Okay, there's one more. We have work.
You don't want to know what I do.
I don't know.
I don't want you to know, to be honest. That's all I gotta say. Might have made like 60 some, without, now I don't have gravity. So now I'm trying to get plant fibers to make enough crap to civil enough plant. There we go, now I don't play. Hey, I got the seed I needed! Seed. Hopefully it works. I need seed drying paper, which is drying agent. Which is nitron. Yep, that ain't never happened. Fuck that shit. Having fun with Minecraft for once. I'm fucking bored out of my mind because this game sucks. But they always say it's always better with mods.
Hey guys, I think we're gonna cut it down here. I think we're gonna wind this episode down, so we'll see you in the next one. Bye. I think it's Stone Angel.